Durham police are investigating after a body was pulled from a lake. Police say a fisherman spotted the body in Lake Michie near the boathouse early this morning. Crews pulled the body from the water just before 11 a.m. Police marked off this red Chevy Colorado at the scene, which they believe might be the victim's car. Anyone with information should call police or Crime Stoppers. Fire officials are investigating what caused a fire at an elementary school in Knightdale. Crews say the fire at Hodge Road Elementary School damaged a special needs room. Water damaged another room. A cleaning crew inside that school at the time of the fire managed to get out safely. No one was hurt.